For our elements representing Mendeleev's discoveries, we're going to use a cup bearing the likeness of Mendeleev, because we're going to use this cup to heat up some gallium. Here's a sample of metallic gallium. We protect it to keep it from oxidizing. And this is a solid sample of gallium. We're going to get another cup of warm water in the Mendeleev cup and show you what happens. Here's the empty cup. This cup has hot water in it, fresh out of the microwave. Let's put this gallium inside it and see what happens. Yeah. Let's pour off some of the water. And let's pour off some of the gallium. Look at that. Liquid metal in the hand. Not hot. Just warm. Not hurting me at all. Looks like quicksilver, but it is not. It is harmless. And it will freeze when we cool it off. Okay. Now let's freeze the gallium. In this cup over here, let's put in some ice cubes, cool off the water, and we'll pour the gallium back in. You can see some of it's already frozen in my hand. And inside the cup, the gallium is freezing. Here's the gallium frozen back again. Gallium forms very few specific compounds. Here's one. This is gallite, which is copper gallium sulfide. This is from Africa. It has a specific composition of CuGaS2, copper gallium sulfide.